Two Big East Blue Bloods meet on the hardwood tonight in women's basketball action. The 13-3 Seton Hall Pirates and the 10-6 Villanova Wildcats tonight. Shot as well to defend. Tough matchup. Hook shot is good for Megan Quinn.
And right there,
just 3 of 11 shooting for Shakina Richardson as Alex Lewin knocks down a 3. Her first tonight. 2-point range over the last 3. 50%. Kendall Burton from the corner. And that 3 is good for Villanova. Kendall Burton is Megan Quinn. Swats it away from Tiffany Jones. And Villanova comes up strong there, Pat, on defense.
3 chances for Seton Hall. Couldn't get anything to go. And Villanova escapes. And now they have a chance.
Megan Quinn, an open look as Seton Hall struggled to get back defensively. Megan Quinn, kick out there to Samantha Wilkes. Only 5 left to shoot for Nova. Caroline Coyer knocks one down. A triple for one of the best players in the conference.
Not a prouder Wildcat fan here. Thank you so much, Chris Coyer.
How does this affect Villanova?
It's got to affect them because they base their offense on the shot clock, making their move when there's about 10 or 8 seconds or whatever the number is. They can't look up and see that number right now.
Megan Quinn buries a 3, shot clock or otherwise. They get a big took on Seton Hall. 2 close games, as we said. Both games, the game is tied late for quite a while. Kendall Burton will get a kick out, and she knocks down a big 3. Second triple of the game for Kendall Burton.
How about Burton tonight? She comes in. Good hustle by Wilkes, fighting Gordon for that rebound, because Gordon did have good position and the size advantage.
Ranahan will find Wilkes for 3. She's got it. The New Jersey native. Get it to go. Alex Lewin, the rebound, her 6th.
Again, good job by the Villanova defense there. Fundamental defense. They hold their positions.
For the lead, it's Alex Lewin. A big-time 3 for the Sun Wildcats. Break their 2-game losing streak to Seton Hall. The Wildcats have won 3 in a row. A big win for Villanova here at home tonight. Final score, Villanova 55, Seton Hall 45.